First of all, a very good afternoon to everybody, and please excuse me for not knowing Tamil at all, not very well, not at all. I'm learning.
Say that.
Vanakkam, vanakkam. And yeah, first of all, sorry for that, but I'm learning slowly as they've been very helpful and very kind through the filming and otherwise as well. It's been a real joy being a part of this film. Of course, this is my debut into Tamil and Malayalam. Super excited about it. I mean, I couldn't have asked for more. It's a fantastic cast. It was a fantastic crew as well. They're not here. Powerhouse performers, all of them. And I do feel somewhere that I don't know how I'll survive once I see the film, but I hope I've done a decent job. Bijoy, you must tell me later how I've done. It's been wonderful working with the very fantastic Bijoy Nambiar, my director of the film. He is one of the most fantastic directors that we have, and I'm a big fan of his work, and it's a huge opportunity to be working with him, and I'm glad that this film was made. Talking about the wonderful, lovely Dulquer Salmaan, I think I couldn't have asked for a better co-actor to begin my Tamil and Malayalam journey, because he's been very kind, very wonderful, very gracious, and it's been a real joy working with him. Some powerhouse performers that I worked with on the army track that I've done, some seasoned actors, veteran actors, I mean, I can't name everybody, but it's truly been a fantabulous journey for me, and it's turned out to be really cool. I've loved the music of the film. I don't know how he's assimilated such wonderful tracks, my favorite being Roshamon and Sita Kalyanam, of course, because I'm in it, and I'm excited about the film because I get excited whenever I see the promo. I hope you guys find it exciting too and watch it when it releases. Thank you so very much for your time.